Wouldn't want to fall down there though. Curious as to where I'm going to end up, because I haven't been down this far before. Ping ping.
Yeah.
What was that hoot? I don't know how they get a car up there, but they do it. That sand is slippery shit. Whew. It's fun though. Up around 10E somewhere. Huh. I'll be damned. I know exactly where I am now. So 10A or 10E is this way. I was wondering where this road went. And back on the gassy pads this way. Sucks, and I gotta go back Canada in 4 days. Farther down than I thought. So Tenney would be this way. Cabwood. Barasanansi. Which way to go? We'll go through Tenney. Man, that shit is slippery. Worse than... It's actually worse than heading a caribou turd. There's lots of them here. Can't roller skate in a buffalo turd. Can't motorcycle in a buffalo turd very good either. Nice trees. Corn. But the bike is torquey. Like for 150 on that, that's a lot of grunt. I'm dragging my ass around. Yeah. Sun is set. So. Put her in gear, dumbass. No, some places there would be ideal for a house. So quiet. There's a turd maker right there. wrong way. I always turn the wrong way at that intersection for some reason. And here's a good thing. They're getting into recycling and stuff, which is awesome. They're a lot faster, but if a car comes around, or a tricycle, or it'd be a hell of a smack. That sunset, Bubba. We gotta get that sunset. It's nice. I'm gonna leave a little ramp here for me. Blech. Here's another beautiful view over here. Again, the sun just set. What time is it? 6:05. Absolutely gorgeous. Yep. Ride through there that we already did. This is pretty much smooth sailing from here to Cassie Cab. Hi! There's always somebody calls you Joe.